Rescue boats will continue to search for a 19-year-old former USC student. The National Center for Missing and Endangered says that Mallory Beach disappeared around 2 Sunday morning after a boat she was on crashed into a bridge in Beaufort County. 5 others were hurt in that crash, but they're expected to make a full recovery. Several crews searched until dark Sunday evening. This is, of course, a developing story, so News 19 will update you both on air and online as we learn more information.